If I recall correctly, the church area was actually the first place I encountered those evil dogs. But I'm already trained, so we're good. Oh yeah, it's to the save point. Oh, those seem bigger.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Oh shit, my ass off. I did not appreciate that lunge. Save point, church. Okay, let's finally head for this babysitting mission. I wonder if they changed this section though.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Seems the same, pretty much. I would appreciate to close the door, don't? Okay. So first we need to find the pieces to the puzzle. The footsteps. I hate those little sounds, ew! But this is now downstairs somehow. Ashley, calm down there, Jesus! So does this work similarly? Yeah, but it's more obvious in the remake, it seems like. I'm essentially looking for the contours of this emblem. But it is very bright. It is a bit easier for sure. more intuition based.
Ashley, you in there?
Yes.
Shit messages. Oh, there's gonna be some body combinations. They didn't afford the chandelier, though.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. We're in the president's quarters.
Okay.
That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Huh?
Pass you. I lost that toe skin. Deliver unto them salvation.
Welcome, party.
What do we do?
Go.
Father, trust me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
That will take a while, though. Oh, they entered.
Alright. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
You look way smaller here than in the cutscene. I mean, I would just go up front. And I hope you won't be as useless as before.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
That's kind of cute, though.
What do we do? There's no way out.
Interesting, there's gonna be some interactions. There's nowhere to run. I like that there's an indicator where she is.
Okay, I've got you.
That's why this place was here.
Hey, trust me.
Interesting. The question now is, Where do we go? Like, I don't remember the way out.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
After the farm, it's this house that I didn't have access to. So we go through them, kill everyone, yada yada yada.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Tight and loose, what is this naming? So what's the tight purpose? We'll have to see, that doesn't tell me much. Just to be sure. Let's start the babysitting. Oh, there is still side. You don't see me. So she doesn't have HP bar now, okay. They're just having a party.
Help!
seriously?
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm discovering the mechanics at this point, so it's gonna be a bit chaotic. Okay. I just need to calm down and get used to her presence. So we go through the village, then farm. I don't know why this mansion or whatever is the main point. She's fine. It's a relatively short distance anyway, because they tighten in the environments.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Yeah, like that's your problem here.